There are underrated bands, there are criminally underrated bands, and then there is Eggstone. Eggstone are Per Sunding on vocals and bass, Patrik Bartosch on guitar, and Moritz Carlsen on drums. In the 1990s, Eggstone have created some of the finest guitar-based pop music that's ever been committed to tape. I could talk about them all day, but this video is really just about Patrick's amazing guitar work, which I think speaks for itself. You've heard the intro to My Trumpets. Later in the song, he follows this up with maximum Rickenbacker jangle and an incredible solo. Here we go. The Eggstone sound is unmistakably catchy and poppy, but underneath that surface, the compositions are anything but your standard pop song. Check out the way Patrik outlines the chords in this one here, which is called Super Meaningfully Less. A signature feature of the Eggstone production are guitar lines that are doubled with a vibraphone. Here's an example of that from the song April and May. Another feature I just love are driving eighth notes in the guitar and in the bass that have a pedal note in the guitar and the chord change in the bass. You can hear an example of this in the following piece, which is called Desdemona. With one final song, which is called Happiest Fool. I think the guitar part in there is just amazing. It goes from dreaming to screaming in a way that just gets me every time. If you'd like to have the tabs for any of the songs in this video, let me know. I'll be happy to write them out. Until then, see you soon.